just drop me a way to get past this fucking part. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing wrong. All I want to do is get past this fucking part. All I want to do. Really? It's like, oh, I'm sorry, I screwed bed and you can't do it.
How did this?
And it just happened. Like a Jew eating the pig. It's forbidden. Not allowed. I will be happy as a fucking clam if I get past this part. I will be fucking shocked. I want to see something just for shits and giggles. I'm gonna go over. You dumb fucker. I'm gonna go over here. Now we wait. That just made it worse. There go 500 and sometimes I don't understand this shit, you know? What in the fuck? Is this motherfucker so far away? My God. This is some fucking bullshit, I tell you. Well, darn, it ain't my fault. So fucking game's bullshit. That's fucking great. I just fucking love when it fucking marks up and it goes away. Yep. Dude, I don't know what the fuck you're thinking. Fucking jerk off. I ain't doing a goddamn thing to you. You can fuck off. Please take me where I need to go. Okay. What? Or not? I guess we'll find out. Ah. Whatever. Jesus effing Christ. We're not even fucking halfway there yet. Wow. Jesus fucking Christ. This is about fucking halfway useless. What the fuck am I in this area for, you dumbass? Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, smart mover, that clock, I'm gonna get back. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck? It's right up here, we need to go, dipshit. Whatever, it's trying. Don't fall. What the fuck you doing? Wow. What? Oh God. Okie dokie. What just fucking happened? I'm never gonna fucking get there.
I'm sorry. How did this?
Oh boy. Dumb bastard. My God. Yep. Struggle on this way then. Oh yeah, you do that and you fucking... Take you clear over fucking here. What the fuck? I think I misunderstand where I need to be. That's one way of doing it. You dumb bitch. I'm gonna fucking throw something. I really am. I mean, I'm sure other people didn't have trouble with this bullshit. Why am I sure the motherfucker having trouble with this shit? 462, look at that. Harder than a fucking kite. I'm loving this, not... Somebody's got to fucking give. You know, let me try something. Only halfway there. Whatever the fuck that is. Whatever the fuck you are. Wait a goddamn minute. Yep. I'll fucking do it. Yeah, fuck it, I'm going for it. If I die, I die. About the one that don't do shit ever. I fucking knew it wouldn't. Well, this fucking cost myself too. Like a block on the woods. That's a lot. God God, Perry, damn it. I just fucking fucked myself. I wonder why an elevator is fucking climbing it. I don't think it even can be possible. Spider-Man can do it, but not that, but I can't. I was useless. So I don't understand, are you supposed to grab something or? That's why I'm not getting here. This whole game's a fucking joke. All I want to do is just patch this motherfucking part. Yeah. There's no fucking excuse for that.
How did this...
You're just too goddamn lazy to fly over there and climb up a fucking mountain. Fucking lazy bitch.
To keep this safe.
You know, fuck this. And I'm assuming you can't jump out the window. Okay. You know, yes, can I do that? Holy boobs. Hover away, idiot. You son of a bitch. Doing? I need to go the other way, fucking moron. Jesus effing Christ. What if it is? I'm gonna start drinking. 36 fucking miles. My god in hell.
Here we are. We can take the Dragonfly cruiser to Marshville from here.
I just fucked. Oh, god.
What's the matter? Nothing. It's just that I'm a little afraid of heights.
I just did, you dumb bitch.
To actually fall, right? Right?
Oh, my god. This bitch is fucking dumb. I just fucking did this.
Calm down.
I'm gonna bitch this.
I need to calm down.
I'm gonna bitch this dumb bitch in head of a pipe.
Stop shaking. I can do anything. I am overseer of the Department of Yuhung. I can do anything.
Fucking wow, I already fucking did this part, man.
We can land now if you... I am the overseer of the Department of Yuhung.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Heights are nothing to be afraid of.
Oh, really?
We made it. You all right? Don't catch a cold. I'm okay. Warren Snowfield is also cold like this. Marshville didn't originally have this type of environment. We have concluded that it resulted from the effects of the darkness and
fucking Christ.
The Black Jade Ruin. Marshville's natural resources weren't very rich to begin with, and this situation just made things worse. Also, the darkness energy has made the darkness entities near the ruins.
This fucking humming noise is fucking killing me.
Making them much harder to defeat. All of these various factors put together have turned the vast region of Marshville or the forbidden Hendeka County into the barren land you see now. That's why the Department of Yuhung is here. The more dangerous and uninhabited a place is, the more likely it is to hold the
place.
That must
God.
Have been what Dr. Rubilia thought as well. From Jiltville, we already knew that the darkness energy coming out of the ruins was disastrous to this, but we had no idea that it also enhances the abilities of the darkness entities.
This is what makes Marshville's Black Jade Ruin unique. How are the gray space entities sealed within able to affect the others outside? Dr. Rubilia worked hard to investigate this ever since she came to Domain 9. She previously revealed some of her ideas to me. At her behest, I've been looking into them further.
Once the transformation work is complete, I will return to the Department of Yuhung to continue assisting Dr. Rubilia.
Good for you.
Madam Ling Hong is responsible for the work on the Sundial Square in Marshville. Let's go convene with her.
Oh, you bitch. Jesus fucking Christ.
In order to ensure the road to Joltville is clear, Madam Lee has strengthened the patrols in this area. It's safe for now.
Oh, shut the fuck up. You know how long it took me to get here? Oh, suck my dick. Oh, fucking upgraded fucking statue, Jesus Christ. Fucking wow. This really is some bullshit. Come on, dude, damn. Bit of something interesting to say.
Don't try to improvise on your own. Stick to the original plan and leave the rest to me.
Yes.
Madam Ling Hong, these two are the executor and Miss Shirley. They've come to help with the revamping of the Sundial Squares. Mr. Tian Long will also assist. But the revamping work will certainly cause increased darkness activity. So, we need to eliminate the threat. As you anticipated.
Understood. Well then, I'd like to give all of you a briefing on the current situation in Marshville's situation is different from those of the other three regions. I believe all of you should have already heard this from Yan Miao. How can we use our resources as efficiently as possible to eliminate as many darkness entities? The best way would naturally be to destroy the tide of darkness before it fully forms in one swift stroke, crumbling its power before it even has a chance.
Before the tide of darkness forms? You mean when an abyss current first begins to form?
Precisely. Longjian Pavilion is able to collect data from around Marshville and analyze any changes in real time. Thus, allowing us to predict when an abyss current will begin to form. Not long ago, the sword array of Longjian Pavilion indicated that there is a high probability of an abyss current forming near Marshville's Black Jade Ruin. The domain guards reported this to me just at the time you were arriving. With your help, I have faith that we will be able to
fucking crush this
first before it's no time to waste. Let's get moving. Yan Miao, you stay here to help coordinate the.
Understood.
I'm gonna just rip out my gun. Come on. Wow, what a pussy.
It hurts.
You know what your mama said last night? This is fucking stupid. These guys ain't fucking helping me either. Just fucking standing with her head up her ass. Christ, fucking people, that's why you hired to fucking do, help fight. Not fucking stand there and be like, what are we supposed to do? Fucking morons. What the fuck are you attacking now? We're like nothing to be attacked. Fucking dingus. that's fucking weird. Can I get off this motherfucker? Fuck me, running. You motherfucking whore. I fucking hate you. I wish you would die of a heart attack. I fucking hate you. What are we doing here? Have you figured it out yet? What the fuck? Idiot! What are we doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God. You know, I'll just sit here and wait. No problem. You quit being a dumbass.
I'm sorry.
That's what you get. We're being a dumb slut. So fucking stuck. I love it. Dumb fucking bitch.
I need to cheer up.
I can't do fucking nothing because of a fucking glitch. What the fuck is it with video games today, man? Fuck, man. Wow. Can't go there. Can't go there. Can I go fucking here, man? You gotta be bullshitting. Jesus fucking Christ. All because of a fucking goddamn fucking glitch.
Time to relax.
Time to relax. Yeah, you can lock my titties. That's what you're gonna do, you dumb fucking bitch. You know, it was fun until you get the... Yeah, it was fun until you fucking ruined it, you fucking skank. My God. Can't fucking move or fucking nothing. Guess I gotta do this bullshit over again. Jesus fucking Christ. It's gonna be ass if I do. What the fuck do you like? In the fucking way, can we shut the game from here, is there? Wow. Help. Let me move, that would be nice. Fucking bitch. You I'm the channel, no shit, nigger. Let me try 5. See if I can get off the channel real quick. Go back. I can't even do that. What the fucking hell? Wow.
Time to relax.
Somebody really fucked up on this part. I want to end up murdering someone. Jesus fucking Christ. Goddamn fucking Republicans, I swear. Hey, we're gonna put you in a wall and you can't fucking move. God damn, dude. It's goddamn fucking horrible. Well, I've been fucking do nothing. Why would I switch characters? Blows. I knew this was getting on. I fucking knew it. Something stupid always happens when I try to get on. Shut your fucking mouth. I'm pissed at you.
Are we starting a new journey?
Thank you. Goddamn.
Time to relax. starting a new journey?
Well, what the fuck ever, man? Server maintenance. I guess it's kind of my fault I downloaded this game, but whatever, you know. Make sure it never fucking happened in the first place.
medical unit is ready. Do you need my help? Time to get to work! Do you need my help? Time to get to work! Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too! Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too!
You know, to me, it's just fucking funny.
Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish?
Am I invisible again? My God. I'm still fucking stuck. Well, at least it lets me climb up a fucking wall. This has to be a fucking glitch.
Evil will never win. Never win. Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish?
boy.
Are you done? Doesn't make me happy, though. Are you done? Thank you.
Well, this is bullshit.